Hey guys, it's Shannon.
And Paul.
Venomous Paul.
Marvelous Paul.
Marvelous Paul, I like it. Yeah. So today we are here with the Marvel Venom Funko Mystery Minis. We have a full case. These look pretty awesome because it appears that some of our favorite Marvel characters as Venom.
Have been Venomized.
Venomized. Yeah. Well, but they're not like called Venomized on this series where other series have said that. Yeah. So I really want to see Venom Captain America here. I think that's pretty awesome. So let's just take a look at the back here. There are 12 to collect, and we have, let's see, is that Wolverine? No, that's not Wolverine.
That is Wolverine. You had it right.
Is it?
Yeah.
Okay, he's 1 out of 72.
Yes.
So that's going to be tough to get. We have a 1 out of 36 of Loki, and then Spider-Man?
Yeah.
And then
Black Panther.
Is that Black Panther? It's hard to see with how small that is.
I think it's Black Panther.
They're both 1 out of 24, so, everybody else is 1 out of 12 or 1 out of 6. So, hopefully we'll get some good chase ones today. Paul's going to go first. Let's see who we get.
All right. Oh, let's go. Let's do it. Let's see who we get. You should open that one.
Should I just open this one? So, here's Venom America.
Yep.
He has an A on his helmet just to prove it.
That's right.
Okay, Captain America as Venom.
Yeah.
He's not really Venomized as much as he is just Venom. That big tongue.
Uh-huh. I think the idea behind these is what if the symbiote attached itself to different heroes?
Instead of
Spider-Man and taking on the attributes of Spider-Man, it's Captain America.
So is that who Venom is? So, I thought Venom was his own individual.
So Venom is a symbiote. The symbiote is just a black formless thing that attaches to something. It happened to attach to Spider-Man, which created the black suit Spider-Man.
Ah.
Spider-Man was able to defeat the symbiote through sonic waves and get it off of him. It then went and attached itself to Eddie Brock. Mm. Eddie Brock? Yeah, Eddie Brock, who then became Venom. Because Venom had first attached to Spider-Man, it took on the properties of Spider-Man.
Got it. That makes sense.
Yes.
He beat him with sonic waves. Is that like using a sonic hair toothbrush? You use your waves to defeat plaque and germs?
Yeah, kind of. It was more along the lines of like a cannon that shot like sonic waves at him. And then,
well, that's much cooler.
And then church bells was another way he did it.
So, yeah. Okay, so Captain America as Venom. These are bobbleheads, as you can see his little head. That's awesome.
It is awesome.
So he is just a 1 out of 6.
I really want them to make, like, hard rock people and do the band Kiss. And Gene Simmons could use the same mold
there
as Venom.
I was thinking Venomized Disney princesses.
Oh, that'd be cool. They'll never do that. But that
probably
would be cool.
Probably not, but they'd be awesome looking.
They would be. Okay, this is a cool one right here. Okay.
He looks like a tree.
You know what? This is Groot.
Is it Groot?
It's Groot.
What's with the big leaf? Like,
it's a Groot leaf. Yeah.
He's scary like that.
Yeah, so I am positive that this is Groot.
He's a 1 out of 24.
That's awesome. Okay, so when I saw this on here, I actually thought it was being Nightcrawler. It reminded me of Nightcrawler.
But yeah, it looks like a tree.
It's a tree, so it's Groot.
His tongue is awesome because it's like tree branches, not like the regular tongue.
Yep, and then he's got like the Venus flytrap leaves with big spikes on them. He's cool looking. Actually, this reminds me of Pumpkinhead, which was a horror movie from the like late 80s.
He pretty much looks like somebody that would be hanging out in the cemetery at night and like coming for you.
Yep. Coming for you. Ooh. Do you have gummy worms?
Gummy worms.
He likes gummy worms.
He's cool.
He is cool. Love the colors.
We have a chase figure. Wow. Come on, Bucks. Okay. Oh, this is
Thanos.
Okay, this is Thanos. His outfit is like throwing me off.
Yeah.
But I like that his chin is still like the purpley goodness that it normally is.
Yeah.
But what's with his outfit?
It's his armor. It's just the Venom.
I like
the Venom
it.
Spider on the front.
It kind of looks like a ninja.
Kind of.
outfit or something. Oh, yeah. And he has the glove with the Infinity Stones in it.
Yep.
That's funny. And then he's going to get you.
Yep.
He looks so happy like this. He doesn't look menacing.
No.
He's cute.
Because he's got a great dental plan.
He does. Look at all those teeth.
Yep.
Okay, so Thanos. Straight.
Like, all the other ones are jaggedy and
crooked. So he's a 1 out of 6 as well.
Okay. Next up, okay, we have a duplicate of Captain America.
Venom America.
Venom America.
Okay, go again.
All right. Oh, wow.
Oh, wow, he's shiny. Okay,
we've got Iron Man. This is Iron Man right here. Iron Venom.
Is it?
Yeah, this is Iron Man. So this is 1 out of 6. So it is Venom as Iron Man. He's got all the repulsors all over him. There's the arc reactor.
But he has a spiky helmet.
Yeah.
Like a cactus.
Because...
Yeah. Iron Man doesn't have a spiky helmet.
No, but Venom does. If he was Venom, he would.
Okay.
He likes spikes.
Does he?
He does, yeah.
I like his teeth.
Yeah, they're like metallic. Metallic fangs. Urgh.
I love how shiny he is.
I do too. He's cool looking. Yeah, because like Thanos is very matte black. He's shiny black.
Yep.
Glossy black. Like a motorcycle helmet. All right. There we go.
Come on. Open. Okay. Wow, so...
Ooh.
I have the same one, but he looks like something happened to him. I don't know that this is supposed to be this way.
No, it's not.
He's just messed up. He kind of looks like he's war damaged. He's battle damaged.
Yeah, that's pretty cool looking.
Can you guys see that on the camera well? It's like he's not metallic shiny like that one.
Yeah, it's like some kind of like... almost frosting or something. Like,
I think he kind of looks cool like that.
He looks really cool, yeah.
Don't know what happened to him.
Yep.
But there he is. I'm going to go again.
Yeah, go again.
He was battle damaged in the factory.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh my goodness. So, this is Deadpool.
Yep.
I'm assuming, because he has a taco.
Got a taco.
Taco Tuesday. Deadpool. That's pretty hilarious that he has a taco wrapped up in his tongue. I could totally see that happening.
Yes.
His outfit is really neat, too. The way he's changed.
Yep. So, he's a 1 in 12.
I like it. He has big teeth.
He does, yes.
Like Captain America.
All the better to eat a taco.
Yeah. Wow.
Okay. So we have Captain Marvel as Venom. I like the big spiky mohawk. Here's the like energy around the fists. And we've got the suit.
What is the red thing on the back? Turn around. Let me see. Oh, just like
it's just like the belt tied in a knot. Okay. Yeah. It's just a little
just more decoration, detail.
A little accoutrement. Very cool. I love the teeth. I love the way they did this. I'd like to see jack-o'-lanterns carved this way. That's cool. I like the mohawk. All right.
And I think that was a 1 out of 12.
Okay. One doesn't want to stand up. The bobbling head is knocking it over. Pulling it over.
Oops. I just took Thanos out.
Okay.
Ooh, this one's already open. We have... Oh, wow. Is this a Hulk?
The Hulk.
He's crazy.
Yep.
So he's another 1 out of 12. He's pretty awesome because... I've got to hold him still here so you can see. You can see part of the Hulk. He's like half Hulk, half Venom. Somehow very scary like that. I like that his legs are covered, like the symbiote's kind of like crawling up over him or something. And then he has... just looks like another tongue all wrapped around him.
It does.
That's neat. It's cool. He's super duper bobbly.
Yep. Don't make me a symbiote. You wouldn't like me when I'm a symbiote.
Yeah.
Okay, there's a Thanos duplicate.
Okay, go again.
Okay. All right, this is going to be my last one right here.
Unless it's a duplicate.
No, you can have it. Who do we have? I got somebody new. I have Spider-Man. So this one's cool. So we've got Spider-Man in the classic red mask. And then it's white on this side. So I'm wondering if it's like anti-venom Spider-Man. Or so, or like Spider-Man, Venom, anti-venom.
Yeah, because he doesn't have the big tongue.
Yeah. Yeah, I don't quite know what's going on there. But this is a cool looking figure.
It is.
I like the different colors at play. And I like this divided almost half and half. Kind of like Two-Face. Like Two-Face Spider-Man.
Okay, and he was a 1 out of 12. Wow. The last one is... ooh, a new one. Is this...
that is Miles Morales, Spider-Man.
Wow, he's in a really interesting pose.
Yeah, he's a crawling.
Yeah.
Enter the Venomverse.
Or he's a zombie Spider-Man.
Maybe.
Zombie Venom Spider-Man.
Yep.
He's like doing the Michael Jackson dance.
Yeah.
He could do it good with his head.
He can, yes.
So see how he's at, like standing? He's kind of, he's got one hand down on the ground. Like he's getting ready. I don't know. It's like a very good action pose.
Yep. All right. The Marvel Venom mystery mini bobbleheads are awesome. I love these characters reimagined as what they would look like if Venom got them.
Yeah.
All right. Shannon, which one of these was your favorite?
Well, they're all really cool in different ways, but I think I'm just going to go ahead and stick with Captain America. I just think he's cool.
He is cool. All right, Captain America. The Hulk is really awesome. Big shout out to him. But I'm going to go down here with the other large figure. I'm going to go with Groot, because I love that blue and black color combo. That's just really cool looking to me. How about you guys? Which one of these did you like the best? Leave a comment down below. Let us know. Leave the video a thumbs up if you enjoyed it. Hit the share button. Make sure to subscribe if you haven't already. That will make you part of the PS Toy Review crew, where we are going to make the Venomverse great again. Thank you so much for watching. We'll see you guys next time.
Bye, guys.